Hi, this is Sunny Kaushal.
Hi, this is Sharvari.
And you're watching
Bollywood Hangama.
Keep watching.
Rapid Fire with Sunny Kaushal. Which is your all-time favorite war drama in Bollywood?
In Bollywood, Border.
Border, why?
Just because it was, I think, the first war drama I saw ever in my life. So that has a special place in my heart.
Any three things that you learned from Kabir Khan?
Any three things, how to stay level-headed, how to have a clear thought process, and how to keep your team together all the time.
You're about to get into a fight. What song comes on as your soundtrack?
About to get in the Dangal title track.
Okay.
For some reason, yeah.
In one sentence, how would you sum up the internet?
I would say it's a double-edged sword.
Double-edged sword?
Yeah.
Okay. One thing Vicky Kaushal has you wish you had?
His curly hair. I mean, it's flip side. If you ask him, he would say he would want my straight hair, but I love his curly hair.
Oh, okay, interesting. A foreign web series you would want to remake in Hindi?
I don't watch a lot of web series. I'm too much into anime, actually. So there's this anime called Death Note, which has been made into a film. Would love to remake that in Hindi.
After you survive the apocalypse, what will your job be?
It's how to teach people how to survive the apocalypse.
That's a good one. He is in the race.
Smart.
If you could read someone's mind from our industry, who would that person be and why?
Ranveer Singh.
Ranveer Singh?
Yes.
And why?
Why? I mean, I don't need to say why. I mean, look at that man. He's just so cool. You know, I would want to know why does he dress up the way he dresses up and why is he so energetic all the time and still so lovable and everything. You know?
Which three celebs come to your mind when I say role models?
I think I would say Shah Rukh sir, Ranveer. And Anil Kapoor.
One food item that many people around you love but you just can't eat?
Kali Dal.
You don't like Kali Dal?
You don't like Kali Dal?
What's wrong? Punjabi are you?
Yeah, exactly. That's the reason why, because I've been fed so much Kali Dal since I was a kid, even if I didn't want to have it. I love Yellow Dal. But Kali Dal, I'm a bit like a...
Interesting. If you were a journalist, what question would you ask to these people? Shah Rukh Khan.
I don't know, where does your energy come from? And you know, just that, yeah.
Vicky Kaushal.
What have you learned from your brother?
He's in the fray. This is interesting. Katrina Kaif.
I would like to... Fitness regime. Man.
Fitness regime?
Yes. Okay. I think she inspires us all. Guys, girls alike.
Okay. Ranbir Kapoor.
I would love to... Yaar, wo aankhon mein itni honesty laate kaise hai as an actor? You know, that's what I would want to know. It's just amazing.
Have you ever had a crush on Vicky's girlfriend?
Yes. But before I knew that she was
seeing him or
हाँ कि मतलब इससे पहले मुझे पता चला बाद में कि वो date कर रहे हैं but yeah that
part. Did you tell him about
no
now he knows
but now he wouldn't know which one.
Have you ever accidentally sent I love you to a wrong person?
Of course, so many times I have. Man, yes, I have.
Have you ever had a fist fight with Vicky?
Oh man, yes. So many times. So many places. We've had arenas. At home, in Punjab, in our native place ke chhat pe. Man, fist fights been gone like blows at each other.
No wonder they're doing great in war dramas. Both of them.
Yeah.
A lot. Fist fights, yeah.
Your current celebrity crush?
My current celebrity crush, Alia.
Alia Bhatt?
Yeah.
Alright, why is that?
Just, I mean, I just love seeing her perform. I love it when she gives her interviews and, you know, how she is as a person. So, yeah.
So, does she talk about this?
Huh? No, I don't think so. But now she
does.
Now she does.
All right, that's interesting. What do you sleep in at night?
My boxers and ganji.
What's the first thing you observe in a girl you're meeting for the first time?
Her eyes.
Her eyes?
Yeah.
Why is that?
It's very intriguing. I mean, eyes... not getting into the depth of it, it's just that something I notice in anybody actually, not just a girl, the eyes. They just say a lot.
Yeah. She has different eyes.
She does, she has cat eyes. Yeah. That's the first thing I noticed.
Yeah.
Should you have? My first question to her was, you're a Maharashtrian and you have cat eyes?
Yeah.
For some odd reason.
Which is your favorite film of Kabir Khan?
My favorite film, Kabul Express.
Kabul Express? Oh, yes. That's interesting. First film.
Yeah.
Okay. Deepika or Alia, your dream co-star?
Alia.
Alia Bhatt. We know why.
Yeah. No, apart from that, just being professionals, Alia.
Honey, you mentioned everything, no? The interviews
everything.
And everything.
Yes.
So it's comprehensive.
Yes.
Your top three favorite war-based films?
Top three favorite war-based films? Dunkirk, Fury, and Border.
Three actors you're dying to work with?
Ranveer, Ranbir, Vicky.
The emphasis on Veer and...
What Gandhar? What is this?
If you could only eat one food for the rest of your life, what would it be?
Chocolate.
Why is that?
Just because I love chocolate. Who doesn't love chocolate?
Okay, but then you'll put on a lot of weight as well.
Yeah, but I mean, it's strange to eat one thing for the rest of your life anyway. My answer can be strange.
If animals could talk,
okay,
which animal would you love to talk to?
A dog. I would love to. Just their loyalty towards how much they love their loved ones, of course. Uh-huh. You know, just
one film that almost everybody around you hated, but you secretly loved.
Jodha Akbar.
People around you hated Jodha Akbar.
People around me didn't like Jodha Akbar. They thought it was too long,
also,
though.
Can I take one name on her behalf?
Yeah.
Tismar Khan.
Oh, I liked Tismar Khan. I should have said that. I really liked Tismar Khan. I don't know why people, like, I loved it.
If you were to start a rumor about yourself, what would it be?
A rumor about myself?
Yeah.
That I'm a Punjabi.
How does it help?
Because a lot, like, I don't look very Maharashtrian, people have said, and I love Punjabi music. So anyone who listens to my playlist and all, they're like, how are you not Punjabi? So I'm just saying I'm Punjabi.
If you were to go on a romantic date with any celebrity, who would that be?
Ranveer.
Ranveer Singh.
Ranveer Singh.
Okay, and why is that?
Just I love how Ranveer is. Entire package.
The dressing and
everything. Yeah. I think it's too good.
What was your dream job when you were 5?
I think it should be a dancer, like to dance.
Last film that you watched and absolutely loved it?
I watched Bala, I absolutely loved it.
If you were a journalist, what one question would you ask to following people? Sunny Kaushal.
Sir, kya aap Vicky Kaushal ke bhai ho?
Ji, he's just below the benches.
Below the benches, because all journalists ask that question first.
Okay, if you could ask a question to Deepika Padukone.
How are you so gorgeous?
Alia Bhatt, if you have to ask a question to her.
How are you so honest with the work that you do? Like, definitely, like so much honesty, like dripping, honesty is dripping out of her performance.
Ranveer Singh, if you have to ask a question to Ranveer Singh.
Why so hot?
Why so hot?
Why so hot, Ranveer?
Interesting. You find Deepika gorgeous and you find...
Why not?
Ranveer,
of course.
Hot. That's okay. Can you go for a week without your smartphone?
No.
Can you go for a day without your smartphone?
Yes.
You can?
Yeah.
Okay. Have you ever proposed to a guy and got rejected?
No.
You've never been rejected?
No, I've never asked a guy.
You've never proposed to a guy?
No.
You've always been proposed to?
Yeah.
So we'll not ask how many times?
Let's not.
Okay. And what is the first thing that you notice in a man?
I think their humor.
Their humor?
Yeah, their humor.
All right. Is he funny?
Very. Very funny.
He's very funny. Okay.
Very funny.
Have you ever had a crush on your friend's boyfriend?
No. No. Ever.
Never? Okay. What one thing do you think boys like about you?
My eyes.
Oh, I think she's got good eyes.
She's got amazing.
Beautiful eyes, yeah. So that's fair. Your first celebrity crush?
Shah Rukh Khan.
You met Shah Rukh Khan?
No, never.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah.
I think he should watch this interview.
Yeah, please. I'd love to meet him.
Oh, okay. Interesting. A contemporary actress you admire a lot?
Alia Bhatt.
Alia Bhatt.
Yeah.
So both of you?
Yeah.
Okay.
We should do a film together, Alia. All of us.
Yeah, all of us.
Three directors you definitely want to work with?
Kabir sir again, for sure. Sanjay Leela Bhansali and Imtiaz Ali.
Imtiaz Ali?
Yes.
Okay. One thing about a boy that can be a major turnout for a girl?
His attitude. Just like if someone's a little too nosy about themselves, for sure.
Okay, then you like humble people and they should be humble.
True to yourself, people.
True to yourself. Okay, that's wonderful. So it's very tough to, I think, decide who the winner is. But I think he knows that he is.
Do I?
He's sitting like this.
Yes. So I think the body language itself says, I think it will be fair.
Yeah, it is that, fair. I think he answered very well.
Because you can use it if you want sometimes.
Oh, please, thanks.
Sometimes, okay. Can you please?
Oh, no, I have to pass it. Yeah, no, I am passing this.
No, you have to be sporting about it.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
May this be your last thing you win with me.
I couldn't have done this without you giving slow answers.
Shut up.
So anyway, please, please, please.
Thank you so much. This is amazing.
People say so many things. Akshay Kumar says like a very elaborate and Vidya
Balan. I think we should switch it. I can say a lot of things about it.
I'm grateful. I win prizes very rarely. So I think this marks one of those days in my life that I will cherish and I will always use this.
Ek aur gift de do.
Hi, this is Sunny Kaushal.
Hi, this is Sharvari.
And you're watching
Bollywood Hangama.
Keep watching.